You meet the best people out here.
Yeah.
People out here are so friendly, and everybody just gets along, and it's kind of a great way to have a really big mix of everybody in Lawrence all in one place, and they're all from different walks of life and different socioeconomic backgrounds, and everybody gets along. It's amazing.
Well, we got one thing in common. We all like dogs.
Yeah. Dogs like me have a place out here.
Yeah, this was a dog. They wanted to put him down at the Humane Society.
Because he just couldn't.
He had cigarette burns on his face. And bad limp.
Yep, the people from the dog park are the ones who made him live again. Yep, being out here is what saved you, isn't it, bud?
His first trip out here, he had to be carried around the dog park.
Now he runs the place.
Oh, yeah. Generally, I think it's a case of there are no bad dogs, but there are a few bad people.
I used to work at the Humane Society too, and we saw our adoption numbers just quadruple as soon as this place opened.